A little cart flow just to keep that spine nice and flexible. This also helps to stimulate a little energy around your belly. We're going to do the knees to elbows fire breath plank. Elbows down, plank pose, inhale. Left knee up, exhale, inhale back. Right knee up, exhale, inhale back. Left and right. Get into a rhythm now, flow. Knees to the side, use the muscles in the sides of your body to lift those legs. Breathe, left and right. Keep going, smooth rhythm. Challenge yourself now. Breathe. Left and right. Find your strength now. Find your strength. Willpower. Keep going. Breathe through this. Just a few more. Left and right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop down. Side plank flow. Push up, right arm up. Drop all the way down. Push up. Left arm up, down, right arm up, lengthen to the sky, drop down, relax, reach up, lengthen around your shoulder, and down, keep it going now, get your rhythm, squeeze your side as you lift up, left and right, up and down, feel like your body is light, and you're floating up higher. Each time, try to lengthen across the arms a little more. Reach a little higher. Push up and come back to downward dog. And drop down to child pose. Relax in child pose for a moment. Raise up, cross your legs and roll back to a seated position. Boat pose, Navasana. Try to lengthen up through your chest a little more, straighten your spine, lengthen through your legs. Roll back, hands behind your head, take a deep breath in. Crisscross core flow, left elbow to right knee, exhale, inhale down, right elbow to left knee, inhale down, left and right, find your rhythm. Breathing in as you come down, squeeze your core each time you come up. Deep breathing, keep your muscles oxygenated as you go left and right. Really feel like you're squeezing your core. Right elbow to left knee. Raise up, 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 up. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, and down. Left and right. Just a few times. Breathing in all the way down, exhaling, crossing. Now left elbow up to the right knee. Hold. Up, up. Repetitions. Up and down. Up, 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 up. Keep going. 3, 2, 1, down. Left and right again. Exhaling, crossing, inhaling down. Relax your head and neck on the way down. Keep your rhythm, keep your breath. Breathe and flow. Hold your right elbow up, repetitions. Up, up, up. 3, 2, 1, and down. Left elbow up, repetitions. Up, up. 3, 2, 1, and down. Feet down and raise into bridge. Roll onto your right side, side core, up and down. First one slow, then begin your repetitions. Up, down, up, down. Squeeze your side. Now try to relax the side of your neck. And don't be forceful. Have this perfect squeeze on the side of your body. 3, 2, 1, drop down. Switch, roll onto the left hip. Find your alignment, relax and do the first one slow. Then it's up, 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 up. Squeeze that right side this time with those repetitions. Breathing, exhaling as you squeeze, inhaling as you drop down. Shake your head and neck a little to keep them relaxed, but keep your rhythm. Squeeze, all right, we're really feeling it. This is what we want to feel, so don't quit. 3, 2, 1, drop down. Raise into bridge. Come down from bridge and make a few circles with your knees round.